What's going on, guys? It's me, Tanky and Pop, and today I got episode 5 on my Pokemon's Luck. Today we'll be taking on Violet. As you can see, I went up to this battle because I don't feel like battling the trainers, so. I feel like it's a skip to the Viola challenge. The turn and expression that glint in your eyes says you're up to challenge. Am I? But I don't lose this battle. Oh. You know? I should level Fetty. Fine, we'll whip. Ow, that hurts. That's not super effective. It's water bug, isn't it? Does she have to be a faggot by using this? Just like this music. Ooh. But Eddie will take it out with this hit. Good job, Miss Ray. By learning a new move already. Vivillon. Remember, Blaze is poisoned, so it's gonna be very tough because she got infested. But I got that peck, boy. I got that peck. Ow. Hopefully I don't get a crit. Hopefully she does get a crit, that's what I meant. I think one more should do it. For him. If you don't hear, I'll be fine. I'll come. I'm fine. So that should do it for this episode. No! Ah, crap. God. Ow. No. I might lose my flying type. It does go, yes! Hope you guys enjoyed episode 5 of my Pokemon Nuzlocke. We get our first badge in the Kalos region. Thank you guys for watching episode 5. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out. Peace. Doo doo. Fantástico. So leave comments if you like me just spelling Chimera, not the trainers. This playthrough I'm trying to do is quick, so get some of my next Wonder Lock next week because things can break, so yeah. If I don't finish before things can break, I'll be having 2 videos up each day. 1 episode of Pokemon Y was locking and another of Pokemon X Wonder Lock. So until next time, it's me taking 5 out. Peace. Gotta go heal off screen. Peace. Buy more clothes and buy more potions. Bye.